These aluminum squares have been gently placed on the surface of the water in the water trough. And you'll notice that they very easily come together. When they do, they reduce the dimpling on the water. And the surface of the water is always high in energy, so it wants to have the smallest possible surface. It's very easy to coax them to come together. You could try this for yourself, but keep it very free of soap because soap breaks the surface tension. Look at the dimpling. Looks like a crossword puzzle.